Hey everybody, welcome to Kyle's Kitchen. I'm Kyle and this is my kitchen. It is the holiday season and my trees are producing fruit right on time, especially figs and Meyer lemons. It is citrus season in Arizona. And so I thought, what can I make with both of those that's better than figgy pudding? And that is fig jam. So I'm so excited to can my figs and make a delicious jam. So let's get started. First, we want to just start cutting off the stems of our figs so that we can coarsely chop them, and then we'll soak them in some sugar to develop the juices. Okay, so now that we have our pound of figs coarsely chopped, we are just going to sprinkle it with some sugar. This is just over a cup, about a cup and a fourth of sugar to every pound of figs. And then we're just going to mix that together. Allow that to sit for a little while, up to overnight, depending on how much time you have. I don't have a lot of time, so I'm just going to cover it and sit it in the fridge for a little bit while I prep my other ingredients, and we'll put them in the fridge. We're going to chop up some lemons, and this is specifically a Meyer lemon that I grew in my backyard, and we are going to juice it. And that's all the prep. We've got our lemon juice. I am just going to pray that it's a fourth of a cup, and it pretty much is. So we will add that to our fig mixture as it cooks down, and it'll be perfect. All right, so now we are going to take our cooked down fig mixture and put it into these jam jars, and then we will let them cool on the counter before refrigerating them. So as you can see, it's kind of a chunky fig jam. It'll be perfect if you do a charcuterie plate or even on some toast when you want a little bit more of a substantial jam. So that is it for our figs. And I'm so excited that I got to use not only my figs, but my Meyer lemons. Normally we just eat them off the tree, so it'll be a nice change to try it in a jam. As always, I will leave the recipe in the description below. And if you like this video, make sure to give it a like, subscribe to my channel, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye. This jam is done.